There's always something going on with Trevor. He's always in trouble for something. It's almost as if he enjoys it.
Hi, Trevor. Class 3! Do you ever wonder what's in class 3? Oh, that's weird. What's weird? Do you know what's in there? No, I mean it's just like some kind of reverse deja vu, like this moment has happened before, but now it's different. Yeah, I don't know why I'm asking now. I never cared before. So I have to finish the game, and then Trevor will tell you about class 3. That's creepy. Maybe you should leave alone. Maybe I feel like it's not really part of this journey. I'm on, but yet I can't help but wonder. Well, it's on your own head if you pursue it. I like a bit of trouble now and then, but even I don't want to go in there. I'll take my chances. Now I just have to figure out how to get inside. Maybe Mrs. Martin has a key, but she'll never give it to you. However, I know someone who's been in there. Who? Tell me. Anne. She mentioned it once and then quickly changed the subject. Thanks. I should go. Anne is in class 2.
Anne's always been a really good student, and that's never changed. She's really smart, but she takes things so seriously that some people tease her for it.
Hi, Anne. What are you up to? Oh, I'm looking for my geography notes. Have you seen them? No, sorry. What about this class 3? Trevor told me you've been inside class 3. Did he? Why did he tell you that? What's inside? It's just a classroom. They're refurbishing it. I wouldn't worry about it. If it's no big deal, why have the teachers got it all locked up like that? It's nothing to do with the teachers. John's the one who... Look, just leave it. It's for the best. You've got more important things to worry about. John, huh? I shouldn't have said anything. Yeah, you shouldn't have. Let's go talk to John. See ya. We're gonna get into class 3, damn it. It's the last thing we do. And it probably will be, because after the secret ending, we're calling it a night. You're about to see the secret ending of Journal. Who's excited? Who's tingling with anticipation? Morning, John. Hey there, how's it going? You off to school? Yeah. Everything all right? No, I need that key to class 3. Yes, I do have that. Can I see what's inside? Sure, here's the key. Oh, that was easy. That was easier than I expected. Well, it was put there for you, so it's up to you if you want to see it. For me? What do you mean? Well, not you, as in the young girl I've known for your entire life, but the person who's guiding your decisions right now. Oh my god. Metagaming moment. I haven't felt this way since Stanley Parable. What's going on? That's a pretty weird thing to say. What you'll find in there is even weirder, and it will end this journey. That's why you could only ask about the door once you've already been through this once. What are you saying? If you want to see this journey through to the end, forget about class 3. But if you want to see something secret, go ahead. Okay, I guess. Yes, they've broken the fourth wall. I don't feel right, Rip. I need to be held. Alright. Time to go to class 3. Dum, dum, da dum, dum, da dum, da dum, da dum. Alright, here we go. There's a TV.
My principles prevent me from purchasing this title, and I do feel quite entitled to say things that are spiteful. And if poor tasting headwear doesn't make a bad impression, you just don't know or understand the scale of this transgression.
Journal.
A fedora.
monsters!
Do not have a prescription and claim your games are not games, but interactive fiction.
So that was the conclusion of the secret ending to Journal. I hope everybody's enjoyed this. I will be playing Wasteland 2, probably, because all my friends have abandoned me in Diablo 3. Crumpet, come here. Come here. Say goodnight to everybody. Come here, Crumps. Come here. Come on. It's okay. You can get your fur all over my jacket. Crumps, what do you think of that song?
It's... What song? You have headphones on. I didn't hear that song.
Aw, well, we'll have to let you listen to it. No, thank you. I'm busy listening to the sound of bacon. What? What bacon? In my dreams. All right. Well, with that, I bid everybody a good night. And I hope everybody checks out Journal, the fun, interactive game from Richard Perrin and Marissa Royale. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't to my stuff. Bye. Say goodbye, Crumps. Finally, now I'm gonna get some love.